off of turn two, down the back straightaway. 8 laps the distance. It is heat race number one here tonight inside the Thelma Motor Speedway for the 602 late models. It will be Zach Cox and Jameson McBride setting the pace, coming off of turn 3 and 4 as they get the sign from Joseph Harris. One.